Hello, this is Lloyd Kim. I made a screen of a dating app similar to Tinder and made a video to share the code. If you drag the screen up or down, you can see other users' photos. Swipe the user screen to the left to show the next user screen. If you touch the user image, it moves to the big screen and you can zoom in or zoom out. You can drag to view other images. Swipe to the right means like. Users can select likes or dislike by using the X button or heart button at the bottom. The second page view is a screen showing who liked you. When you touch on user, you are taken to the user profile screen. The third shows the chat information. Choose the chat list and press the list to go to the chat room. Click on the user image to go to the user profile screen. The last page view is setting part. You can set up user searching filtering. If you click on your information list, you will be taken to the user profile screen. Since Flutter is a cross-platform, it works the same on Android. When I made the screen, I used size and expanded code to bring the variable screen of the smartphone. So it shows the same on another screen. I have already uploaded my dating app to App Store and Google Play Store using this code. The app name is Joa and it is currently available for download. So let's see how I wrote the code. If you download the code from my GitHub site, you can see the screen. First of all, it is main class. I use the tab bar. Tab bar view has a total of 4 children views. Let's look at the first children view. Search main. Search main uses the Tinder swap card widget. I use a package called Flutter Tinder card. You can create a custom screen in the card build part. I put the page view here to make it show multiple images. Position code shows the like or dislike icon on the user screen. This option determines the icon animation value by passing the card X position. I created user profile common and declare it as mixin. it has the user's information widget. Because the widget shows the same to the user profile class. It was used with the search main class. This is the second children page, the launch. I use a grid view. And if I touch the user image, it goes to the user profile class. Class data and dummy data are collected in const data class. This is the third children page, the chat part. Shows the chat list. Tapping the list move to the chat room. It is made of list tile. And if you touch the user image, it moves to the user profile screen. This is the last page. The setting screen. Using animated container, the user filter screen was hidden or appeared. If the username is the same as your name, an additional button is displayed. Thank you for watching the video. If you have any question about the code, please leave a comment and I will respond as soon as possible. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Bye-bye.